Okay, what we're gonna do here is the front wheel for the Taco Frijole mini bike. And this is the Astro 6 parts kit. You're gonna need two wheels, two sockets, half inch, your bolts, the ones right here. They're marked front wheel, and inside there's another package marked rear wheel. And you got your tire and your tube. First thing we're gonna do is put a little bit of air in the tube, and I'll be right back. Okay, we got some air in the tube. You can see that it's not completely aired up or stretched or anything like that. And we're just going to stick that down inside of there just to hold it shape so there's no pinching. Okay, as you can see, I got the tube in. I always locate my valve stem right next to where it has the tire pressure. I do this on bicycles and can't really do it on my car, but I'm going to do it here. Okay, next thing we want to do is put the rims in the tire. If you'll look at the rim, there's a little notch right there. That's where your valve stem's going to go. And so you want to feed it in where the valve stem fits right there. Flip this over and find the other one. It's right there. Okay, the last thing I'm going to do is tighten the bolts up. I put the outer side of the bolt on the side that the valve stem comes out of. And this is going to be on the drive side of the mini bike, I think. I'm going to do the rear wheel the same way, or the non-drive side. That way you can get to the valve stems on both the same side of the mini bike. And all you got to do is put back. I did notice that the kit, they gave me a wrong size bolt, so I'm going to have to call them and get them to mail me another one. And okay, so here's the finished wheel. It's got a little bit of air in it. I did not take it to pressure. I am missing that one bolt there, so I've only filled it up enough to, bring it out to the rim edges on both sides. But there it is.